Preston, can I ask you a couple of questions about Sabrina?
Why would you place cameras? It's obviously a very sort of perverted thing. I mean, why would you do that?
Did you suggest that Mrs. Walker should have an abortion?
I'm not going to phone you. I want a private conversation.
Hey,
why did the FBI want to talk to you? That's all we ask. Why did they want to talk to you?
These are serious questions, Doctor.
Because that report has been totally taken.
Improper sexual behavior.
If I find my girlfriend, I'm going to kill her too.
Matthew, a lot of people back home want to know why. Why, Matthew?
I don't know. Because of drugs.
Mr. Slayton, I'm with the TV show Current Affair.
Oh, yeah, how you doing?
Good, sir. I'd like to speak to you for 1 second about the Sullivan prosecution, sir. Why won't you talk to us?
So I went for the test shoot the next day, and by the end of the week, they confirmed me as a centerfold.
Rush Limbaugh with talent on loan from God.
I think Bill Clinton is still in love with me.
Not really all out, just disco dance. It's dance with a little bit of R&B in it.
Mick was about 30, Keith was 6, and Charlie was none, I believe.
Listen, I'm keeping my gun. I have my gun, and I know how to work it.
And Amy Fisher came to my door.
I see the front of my house, and I see blood all over the place. I mean, all over the place. It was a mess.
It's hell. I mean, I've just been through hell. Just not knowing where they are, if they're okay, or...
I want to say to my babies that your mama loves you so much.
So obnoxious.